The World Health Organization says MPOX infections have been rising quickly in the last few weeks, but there have been relatively few deaths. In the United States, the CDC is chiming in on how to manage the spread statewide. Officials are recommending rapid MPOX testing for patients who have traveled to the Democratic Republic of Congo or its neighboring countries. While those results are pending, patients are urged to isolate.